Bula Vinaka ICT family. My name is Sarah Rose Gwilliam, and today I'll be sharing a short script from the first book of John, chapter 4, verse 19. We are loved because He first loved us. The very character of God is love. He is divine love, and He initiated love in our hearts and inner souls. It is only because His love for us that we are able to love Him back. But the love that He gives us is not from a broken human love, but that was tainted by sin, but a love of Christ that is placed within. How wonderful is it to know that not only are we an object of God's love, but that He has a desire for us to reciprocate His love. By His grace, He has poured His love into our inner being so that we can love with the same supernatural love with which we are loved. We are therefore called to love Him because He loved us first. But do we simply express our love for the Lord as a required obligation or a Christian duty? As do unsaved tax gatherers and sinners who only love those who reciprocate love. Is there a deeper level of loving God because He loved us first? God's love for us streams from the perfection of His character and the eternal excellencies of His attributes.
Even though I hurt, see, I smile. I know God is working, so I smile. Even though I've been here for a while,
what you do?
I smile.
Come on,
smile. It's so hard to look up when you've been down. Sure would hate to see you give up now.
God's people.
Today's a new day, but tell me, where are my blue skies?
Where is that love, y'all?
Where is the love and the joy that you promised me? Tell me it's alright.
The truth is,
I almost gave up, but a power that I can't explain.
That Holy Ghost power, y'all,
fell from heaven like a shower down.
Now I know we've been hurt, y'all, but still,
I smile.
Come on.
Bula Vinaka. My name is Emily Handyside. The Ahava Project is our family project initiated during the beginning of the COVID-19 season, where we reach out to families within our neighborhood and the Nandi community with groceries. In case you are wondering, Ahava means love in Hebrew. Our specific targets are families with parents who in some way have had their employment affected by the current pandemic. My mom is the best pie maker, so she taught and guided my cousins and I from purchasing of the ingredients, prepping, and baking. We bake these pies every Friday night and we distribute them on Saturdays. We then collect groceries that are exchanged with pies and pack and distribute. Our orders come from far and wide, all the way from Australia to Suva, via online shopping and Fiji Link. God always makes a way. We send out flyers early in the week for orders, and we close all orders by 12 p.m. Fridays. We are thankful to be used as a blessing this season. Thank you.
Let us bow our heads in a word of prayer. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for everything you have done for us. Thank you for the love that you have brought into our lives. Thank you for each and every one of us. Thank you for the love. Thank you for everything. Thank you for the ICT family. Thank you for our project. Thank you for everything, Lord Jesus. Thank you for may the seed be planted within my heart, blossom into a godly love. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.